a historic moment of pride for the community when the prayers from ancient Sanskrit scriptures are being read in this great hall of democracy, this great city of Lodi. I will first read in Sanskrit then translate in English. Om Bhurbhuvah Svah Tat Savitur Varenayam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Diyo Yona Prachodayat. We meditate on the transcendental glory of the Deity Supreme, who is inside the heart of the earth, inside the life of the sky, and inside the soul of the heaven. May He stimulate and illuminate our minds. Asto ma sadgamya, tamso ma jyotirgamya, mrityor mamratam gamya. Lead me from the unreal to the real. Lead me from darkness to light. Lead me from death to immortality. Niyatam kuru karma, tvam karma, jayav hya karmana, srira yatra api chatyana prasiddhiyate karmana, yaknarthat karmanav nyatra lokoyam karma bandana, dartam karma kaunteya mukta sang samachara. Fulfill all your duties, action is better than inaction. Even to maintain your body, you are obliged to act. Selfish action imprisons the world. Act selflessly without any thought of personal profit. Tasmada sakta statam karyam karma samachara asakto hyacharan karma parma panoti purusha karma naiva hi samsiddhi mastida jankadaya loka sangraha mevapi sampa shankar tumrahasi. Strive constantly to serve the welfare of the world. By devotion to selfless, one attains the supreme goal of life. Do your work with the welfare of others always in mind. Om Saha Navaktu, Saha Navunaktu, Saha Viryan Karva Bahai, Tejasvi Navaditamastu, Ma Vidvisa Bahai. May we be protected together, may we be nourished together, may we work together with great vigor, may our study be enlightening, may no obstacle arise between us. Samniva Uti, Samni Hedyaniva, Samnamastu Omano, Yathava Susahasti. United your resolve, united your hearts, may your spirits be at one, that you may long together dwell in unity and concord. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Peace, peace, peace be unto all. Om. Thank you.
Thank you so much. We appreciate it.